Happy International Day for Teachers. Even more special International Day for Teachers salutations to all the teachers who are part of the African Institute for Mathematical Sciences family. I would like to salute all the teachers who in the past few months, and of course the past years, have continued to identify with our commitment as an institution to improve the quality of teaching and learning of mathematics and sciences, to ensure that more girls and boys pursue mathematics and sciences post their secondary education.
I was unable to use the group activity, for example. Today, I'm ready to manage the class while teaching and learning, basing on different behaviors of my students.
In this corona period, EMS organized online training. Those training was in Thopat. We have English proficiency, content mastery, pedagogical, and also ICDR.
From those trainings, we know that teaching must be effective when it is coming from the heart and from the brain.
English proficiency will help teachers to communicate effectively.
I know that the first thing I have to do, it is to deal with them or to sit with them or to talk with them. I will always remind them to protect themselves, social distancing, wear face mask, wash their hands regularly.
We are leaders, we are committed to leading in the crisis, and we shall reimagine and shape the future that we want our children to grow in.
Happy International Day for Teachers. Happy International Day for Teachers.
Happy International Day for Teachers.
Happy International Day for Teachers.
Happy International Day for Teachers.